Good morning, Richmond High. Today is Monday, May 18th. I'm Annalise Rano, and I'm here to bring you Richmond High Weekly News. Teachers are continuing to take attendance, and there are many ways that students can get marked R for remote learning. Attending Zoom classes are one way you can show your teachers your participation, but it's not the only way. Students will not be penalized for not being able to participate in these sessions. Students should have approximately 30 minutes of work per class each day, meaning that every day a student should have about 3 hours of work. Parents, we ask for your support motivating students to work on their assignments for 3 hours a day. Students, we ask that you put your best effort forward and don't be afraid to ask for help if you need it from your peers, staff, or teachers.
Hola Richmond High, soy Mariela. Maestros todavía están dando atendencia. Si no estás participando, te van a marcar ausente o R de remote learning. Todavía están dando trabajo que dura aproximadamente 30 minutos cada clase o 3 horas cada día. Estudiantes del 9 a 11 grado quiere cargar 70% o más para ganar crédito. Todos los niños van a pasar todas sus clases este semestre.
Seniors, please check the 2020 Advisory Google Classroom for some surveys that you need to take. Follow this link for the surveys.
Seniors, por favor chequen el 2020 Advisory Google Classroom.
AP testing began last week and will continue this week. Good luck to all of our AP students. We're proud of you.
AP testing va a empezar esta semana, entonces buena suerte.
That's all we have for announcements today. Coming right up, take a look at how students are keeping themselves busy during the shelter in place.
I don't wanna fall asleep, I don't wanna pass away. I've been thinking of our future cause I'll never see those days. I don't know why this has happened, but I probably deserve it. I tried to do my best, but you know that I'm not perfect. I've been praying for forgiveness, you've been praying for my health. When I leave this earth, hoping you'll find someone else. Cause yeah, we still young, there's so much we haven't done. Getting married, start a family, watch your husband with his son. I wish it could be me, but I won't make it off this bed. I hope I go to heaven, so I see you once again. My life was kinda short, but I got so many blessings. Happy you were mine, it sucks that it's all ending. I'm happy that you're here with me, I'm sorry if I tear up. When me and you were younger, you would always make me cheer up. Taking goofy videos and walking through the park, you would jump into my arms every time you heard a bark. Cuddle in your sheets, sang me sound asleep, and sneak out through your kitchen at exactly 1:03.
Thank you. Tell me about an experience in your life.
Where were the dinosaurs made?
No, like an experience in your life, personally. Not when the dinosaurs were made. What's something that happened in your life that was cool? What's something cool that happened in your life, or what's an experience that happened in your life?
My friend ran in the bathroom, and then he was like this, yeah, can't do this. And then he slipped on his back hella hard. Okay, I'm done.
Yeah. You can go, Bubba.
Okay. Hey. Is it, tell me what?
Yeah, it's recording.
Oh, yeah.
My friend that scored a my phone to the bathroom to play around.
What are they doing there?
I don't know, they'll just keep laughing and screaming.
What else?
I wish that some always get in trouble.
They always get in trouble?
Yeah.
What do they do? What do they get in trouble for? Tell me about it. You have to tell the story.
Because this girl, I know her name. I don't like her.
What's her name?
Donna.
Do you like anybody in your class?
You used to like Kayla.
No.
Kayla and Bubba.
No.
Hey, yeah, you said that you did.
Are you done?
Yeah.
You can go.
Okay.